Good morning, students. Today, in e-content of mathematics, we are going to start lesson 14 of measurement. Students, in our day-to-day life, we use different units to measure weight, length, and capacity of things. Students, when you go to market to buy grocery like rice, sugar, etc., or fruits or vegetables, you say give 1 kg or 2 kg. These are units of mass or solids. When you want to buy ribbon or lace or wire for fencing, you say 1 meter or 2 meter. These are units of length. Students, when you buy milk, juice or petrol for car or medicines, you say for liters or milliliters. These are units of liquid. Now students, we will understand about the various units of measurement through this chart. Let's start. As I told you, solids are measured in kilogram, hectogram, decagram, gram, decigram, centigram and milligram. This is the bigger unit and it is in decreasing order, means going from bigger to smaller. Kilogram is the biggest unit and milligram is the smallest unit. And gram is here standard unit of weight. Got it? Students, now measurement of length. Kilometer, hectometer, decameter, meter, decimeter, centimeter and millimeter. Same way, kilometer is the biggest unit. When we have to tell about the distance, it is measured in kilometer. And smallest units are shown in millimeter. Capacity. Capacity means when we measure liquids. Kiloliter, hectoliter, decaliter, liter, deciliter, centiliter and milliliter. Same way, the biggest unit and milliliter is the smallest units. Now see students, here gram for weight, meter for length and liter for capacity is called the standard units. Now students, how to learn these subunits easily in sequence? You have to learn this line. King Harry died. Grandmother, mother or lady did not cry much. Now observe. King, K for kilo. Harry, H for hecto. Died, D for deca. Here you have to take grandmother when we are talking about weight. G for grand or G for gram. Mother, M for meter. Lady, L for liter. Did not, D for deci. Cry, C for centi. Much, M for milli. Now students, when you will talk about weight, you have to take here grandmother. For meter, when you are talking about length, and lady, L for liter for capacity. Student, one thing here you have to remind, you have to keep in mind that D for deca and D for deci. Deca is the bigger unit than deci. When it will be deca, in question it will be written DA. And when it will be deci, it will be written D. Now, conversion of units. How we will convert from one unit to another unit. Bigger to smaller. When we have to convert bigger unit to smaller unit, keep in mind you have to multiply. And when you have to convert smaller to bigger, then you have to divide. Now see here, King Harry died. Mother did not cry much. Here M for meter. If kilometer is given to you and you have to convert that to meter, it means bigger to smaller, you have to multiply. Now, kilo is bigger unit, so you have to write 1 with kilometer. And how many steps you are forwarding? You are here 1, 2, 3. It means you have taken 3 jump. With 3 zero, it will become 1000. It means 1 kilometer will be 1000 meter. Now see another one. You have to go to millimeter. From centimeter to millimeter. You are here 1 centimeter. One step you have forward. With 10, it means 1 centimeter is 10 millimeter. Now smaller to bigger. What you have to do? Smaller to bigger, you have to divide. Keep this in mind that you have to divide. Now liter is given to you. And you have to go to kiloliter. From liter, you have to convert to kiloliter. It means from here, you are going backward 1, 2, 3 steps. With 3, it will become 1000. 1 kiloliter will be 1000 liter. Now, what you have to keep in mind, you have to write 1 with the biggest unit. Here, kiloliter and liter. Which one is bigger? Kiloliter. So, you will write 1 with kiloliter and 1000 with liter. Now, from milliliter to liter, milliliter is smaller one. And you have to go back 3 steps. 1, 2, 3. It means 1000 will be written with this one. Millimeter, 1000 millimeter will become 1 liter. Or you can say 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. You have to remember 1 with always be written with bigger unit. Let's try sums of activity 1. Here are Phillips, 24 meter, and you have to convert that to centimeter. Now write your poem. King Harry died. Here meter is given, so we will write mother. Did not cry much. Meter is given to you. It means you are here. You have to go to centimeter. It means you are going bigger to smaller. It means you have to multiply. How many steps you have taken down? 1, 2. It means you have to multiply by 100. So, 24 multiply 100, it will become 2400 centimeter. 9 kilometer. Kilometers are given to you. You have to convert that to meter. Where is kilometer? Here. And where you have to go? You have to go here. How many steps? 1, 2, 3. It means bigger to smaller you are going. Multiply. 1, 2, 3 steps. It means 1000. You have to multiply 9 by 1000. 9000 meter. 14 kilogram. Kilograms are given. You have to convert that to gram. Now we will consider grandmother. Gram. Kilograms are given. You have to go to gram. Same way, bigger to smaller, multiply 1, 2, 3 steps. You have to multiply by 1000. 14 multiply 1000, 14,000 gram. Liters are given to you. You have to go to milliliter. Lady. Liters to milliliter. Bigger to smaller, it means multiply. 1, 2, 3 steps you are going down, it means multiply by 1000. 5 multiply 1000 is equal to 5000 milliliter. You have to do sum number 1 in your book. Let's try sums of activity 3. Convert the following. 3 kilometer 255 meter. You have to convert that to meter. You have to convert that to meter. This is already meter. No need to change. What you have to convert? You have to convert to 3 kilometer. 3 kilometer to meter. It means bigger to smaller. You have to multiply three steps down by 1000. Now what you have to write? 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. As I told you, 1 will be written with bigger unit and 1000 will be written with smaller unit. Now 3 kilometer to 55 meter. 3 multiply 1000, because you have to convert only 3 kilometer. 3 multiply 1000 plus 255. As we will multiply this one, it will become meter, and few meters are also given, 255. This is 3000 plus 255, 3255 meter. Got it? Now, 7 meter 45 decimeter. Decimeter is here. You have to convert that to decimeter. It is already decimeter. Only you have to convert to 7 meter. Now, meter to decimeter you have to convert. Here is meter and decimeter. Meter is here. You have to go down only one step. It means multiply by 10. Which one is bigger? Meter is bigger. Write 1 with meter and deci, write 10 with decimeter. 7 meter 45 meter, 45 decimeter, 7 multiply by 10 plus 45. 70 plus 45, it will become 115 decimeter. It means 7 meter and 45 decimeter will become 115 decimeter. 5 meter 25 centimeter. You have to convert that to centimeter. Same, here centimeters are given, no need to convert. What you have to convert? Only to 5 meter. 5 meter to centimeter. Bigger to smaller, multiply. You have to go 2 steps down. It means 100. You have to multiply by 100. 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. You have to convert only this one. 5 multiply 100 plus this centimeter. 500 plus 25, it will become 525 centimeter. 62 centimeter and 4 millimeter. You have to convert that to millimeter. It is already millimeter, no need to change. You have to convert only to 62 centimeter. Centimeter to millimeter. You have to go centimeter to millimeter. Only one step down, it means multiply by 10. 1 centimeter is equal to 10 millimeter, because centimeter is bigger than millimeter. 1 with centimeter and 10 with millimeter. 62 multiply by 10 plus 4. It will become 620 plus 4, 624 millimeter. Now, few sums of activity 4. Convert the following. 50 millimeter, you have to convert that to centimeter. Now observe, millimeters are given to you and you have to go to centimeter. What we are doing here? We are going smaller to bigger. It means you have to divide. One step taken there, it means you have to divide by 10. And what I told you, 1 will be written with bigger unit. It means 1 centimeter is equal to 10 millimeter. 10 millimeter is equal to 1 centimeter. Divide 50 by 10. It is 5 centimeter. It means 50 millimeters are equal to 5 centimeter. 625 centimeter. It is to be converted in meters. What is given to you? Centimeters are given and you have to go to meter. Smaller to bigger you have to go. Divide. 2 steps taken. So, divide by 100. 100 centimeter is equal to 1 meter. 625 divided by 100, it will become 6 meter and 25 centimeter. 921 decimeter, you have to convert that to meter. Decimeter is given to you. You have to go to meter. It means smaller to bigger you have to go. One step is taken up. It means divide by 10. 10 decimeter is equal to 1 meter. 921 divided by 10, it will become 92 meter and 1 decimeter. 8000 meter, convert that to kilometer. Meters are here, you have to go to kilometer. Smaller to bigger, divide. 3 steps are taken up, 1, 2, 3. Divide by 1000. 1000 meter is equal to 1 kilometer. 8000 divided by 1000, it will become 8 kilometer. Students, watch this video carefully to understand the concept properly. If you will get it will be easy for you to do next activities easily. Thank you.